with the Class 3A Northeast Regional at Liberty and the 2A Southeast Regional at Wilson West Lawn. Local wrestlers are trying to advance to next week's PIAA Championship.